Massachusetts now taking steps to address problems found by the Office of the Child Advocate in its review of the Harmony Montgomery case. A state senator is filing the first legislative proposal addressing the recommendations from the case. He wants to create a working group to map out how a child's welfare and best interests are handled while ensuring parents' rights.